So Himanshu, I'd like to please call you over here. We're going to unveil the digital coffee table book now, which is on India's finest CMOs. As I shared with you earlier too, in the beginning, that we wanted to showcase 15 auto CMOs. And we could hardly find 6-7. It's not easy. You know, it's not the performance right now. It's very difficult. It's not easy at all. And we had very strict parameters on performance, market innovation, impact. We learned all this last 7 years from our WAF awards that we've been doing. So that's why it was very easy for us to immediately put all that knowledge and experience and come up with that list. But we were scrambling to get more CMOs. We could not find. It's very difficult. The current market scenario is extremely difficult. So these 6-7 people who have done it, they really deserve to be on that list. And it also shows it's not easy to be on this list. All right. And I would also like to call Mr. Manish Kaul over here to, you know, felicitate.
Password.
Okay, so we'll be unveiling the coffee table book. This basically has, you know, you will see these CMOs and you will see a professional side to them, you'll see a personal side to them, how they got mentored, how they are mentoring the young generation, the young professionals, how they are passing on the baton, how they are engaging their team through their leadership skills. That's what we've tried to, you know, absorb here. And this is across auto CMOs at OEMs, at dealer groups, and also you know, CMO who had been in the past and now is a consultant. So, you know, even more experienced CMO. Okay. So any guesses? Who's on the list? So this is basically in the alphabetic order. So this is a message, a very boring message from my side. So here are the names on the content page. As you can see, the surprise and suspense is out. So it's in alphabetic order. Mr. Puneet Anand, Mr. Subhendranath Barman, Mr. Avik Chattopadhyay, Mr. Rajiv Gupta, Mr. Anirudh Haldar, and Ms. Monica Nagpal. Okay, so can we have the next CMO, please? Okay, so Barmanda. So Barmanda had to spend today's day with his MD and his president, as what he mentioned. So we will have to excuse him, we'll have to quit it. He's feeling very bad. He could not be here in this room to meet each one of you. He had booked his tickets, but last minute he had to change because you cannot say no to your global MD, can you? So all the best, Barmanda. This is going on WAF TV. Congratulations. Great turnaround. Just keep up the tempo.